A major insurance group is backing a bill in Congress that will keep flood insurance rates from skyrocketing. The Independent Insurance Agents and Brokers of America, or the Big I, endorsed a bill that delays aggressive rate increases in flood insurance. The bill is known as the Homeowner Flood Insurance Affordability Act. It's sponsored by Louisiana Senator Mary Landrieu. It's been well received, getting support from 30 senators.